Hey everybody, I'm going to take you guys along with me this Saturday and Sunday to our local Twin Cities Unique Street Market Festival located in the heart of the Little Mekong District. Inspired by the markets of Southeast Asia, you're going to get a glimpse of the unique products, services, and arts and crafts, all the way down from the cultural performances and engaging activities, and we're going to taste test the enticing new foods.
It's a little busy.
Let's go explore.
Let's go.
Okay, so I'm actually out of the house and I'm with SJ and we're gonna walk around the night market here in Little Mekong, just outside of Prague Town in St. Paul, Minnesota, and there's lots of vendors. We've got all sorts of stuff going on here. So, Oh, and here's the line behind me of the food that SJ wants.
Yeah.
That is a long line. But I'm just letting you know that if we have to stand there, it better be worth it. You're gonna sit there and watch us eat.
Who?
The video. So this is how I'm going to start off my July with SJ at a night market.
Oh,
we're about to cross University Avenue back onto Western. Traffic. Excuse me. Okay. Jesus. I could have had an epileptic seizure.
It's gotta be non-illegal drugs in this kind of schedule that I can put in my mouth. To take botanomide.
You're gonna kill me. You know. Scott's gonna shove me into people because he doesn't want to move over.
Hello, what's the best stuff? Let's try it.
And it comes, carne asada is just the meat.
Okay.
And it comes with onions, cooked with onions.
Okay, I'll try one of those, please.
And what is your name?
Scott.
20 in hindsight. Oh, you let me down, but I got up all by myself. You help me live and learn that I don't need nobody else.
It's Sunday afternoon, July 8th, and I am sweltering. It is hot. I am wearing shorts. which I normally don't do, but I'm doing. Today we have gone tanning, hence no wig. We've gone tanning. I don't know if you can see in my eyes. Ran some errands, went to Invergrove Heights Target, which is awesome. It's like empty all the time and very clean. Props to them. And now we're stopping at the gas station because I'm dying of thirst. And I'm craving a very bad soda pop. Air temperature is 86 degrees, 51% humidity, and it feels like 90. And that in Minnesota is not fun. But at least we're not down in Kansas City, Missouri, because that would really be miserable.
Sitting in West St. Paul, actually, just off Robert Street. Robert. This is my little update.